Excitement in the Parisian air. We're at the Parc des Princes here in the French capital. I'm Derek Ray, ready here in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfielder Stuart Robson, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. It's Paris Saint-Germain versus Manchester United.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set. Two good teams, a great playing surface and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a rip.
Is this the moment? Oh, that is a superb save. And here's how the lineup looks for PSG. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Marquinhos plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back. Neymar starts with Lionel Messi in the wide midfield positions. And handed the task of playing up front today. Big chance! Well, if truth be told, he made it rather straightforward for the keeper.
Well, he knows it. That is a real waste of a great opportunity.
No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. Jadon Sancho. And players waiting in the centre. What a poor ball, and easy for the keeper. Well, they successfully got past him. More than decent, this, from United. Jadon Sancho. Throw-ins given. And a chance for them to nudge in front. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Lost possession. Hakimi. Mbappe. Running with the ball confidently. It's still there for him. Messi, Mbappe, Messi, Mbappe, and how about that for a save? Oh, poor corner, way over hit. Jadon Sancho. Really good interception. Played into the box. Oh, that is extraordinary! True athleticism to make contact in that fashion, and it's one of the finest goals you're ever likely to see. Simply stunning.
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed. And the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
Underway once more. It's going to be interesting to see whether or not PSG can articulate an appropriate reply. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Bruno Fernandes. And the free kick awarded to Manchester United. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Oh, he's left his marker for dead. The timing was perfect. It had to be. Mbappe. Messi. Now Gay. Well, the flag has gone up. It was really close. It did look on for them, but not to be. Ronaldo. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Bruno Fernandes. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Well, they get the ball once more. Ronaldo. Options in the centre. Well, quite simply, the cross was too close to the keeper. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitch side man, Jeff Shreves.
Seems to me that his foot's the problem because he got trod on in that last challenge.
Cheers, Jeff. He's showing a real will to win the ball. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. And almost at the interval, and a story of PSG chasing the game. Stuart, what if you make... Well, with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. And that is going to mean a caution.
The referee is absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there.
Gay. Fine run from Mbappe. And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner.
Well, the crowd are doing their bit. Can they find the equaliser here?
So the corner played into the box. Just far too close to the goalkeeper. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. What a shocking pass, really. And the advantage is with PSG. Messi. Now with Hakimi. Wonderful challenge and a throw-in coming up. Good refereeing, waiting for a natural pause before booking him. Messi. Poor pass under no real pressure. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Well, he has the measure of his opponent. Ronaldo! Terrific save. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. So back underway, and the responsibility falls on PSG to show a bit of fighting spirit. Kimpembe. Could play it in. And Neymar. Gay. Now Verratti. And flag raised, offside.
Well, that was always going to be offside. He just needed to hold on to the ball that little bit longer.
Scott McTominay. Well, a fine first half showing from Bruno Fernandes. What have you made of what he's put into the game?
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half. Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but his general play was really good. He was a constant threat, and I'm sure we'll see more of him in the second half.
Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Defenders need to cover. This could level it. And danger still. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate.
Well, as you can...
You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Well, the referee not messing about. He's cautioned him.
Well, it had to be a yellow card, and he knew it was coming.
Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. And the keeper got there, and comfortably. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Fred? Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Well, that's a free kick he'll want to forget all about.
Well, just look at the reaction of his teammates. That's a real waste.
Take some progress with the ball at his feet. But they dealt with the threat posed. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up. Trying to pick out a teammate. And not an attempt he'll be terribly proud of. And United will switch things around personnel-wise.
The number 27, Alex Teres. Son remplaçant.
Danilo Pereira. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Ronaldo threading it through. Oh, good hit. Now, there could be a dismissal here. Well, not a red card, just a yellow. Interesting one, Stuart.
Well, I have to say, I think the referee's got that absolutely right. I don't think it was a red card. I'm not sure it was a goal-scoring opportunity.
Well, the free kick taken, but saved easily by the keeper. And a strong tackle. Mbappe, and offside. Well, close one. Bruno Fernandes. Can he play it in? And players waiting at the far post. But it stopped a promising attack in its tracks. And you wouldn't be surprised if there's a card coming out here. And it is a booking, Stuart. And we can see that one coming a mile away.
Well, he's been warned.
And that is a defender doing his job, clearing it off the line. And an effective clearance. Ronaldo. Oh, in with a chance. Can they put it away? Good pressure high up the pitch. Had to come up with the ball, and did.
Well, what a great save that was to keep them in this. May just be the impetus they need, as they certainly haven't been at their best today.
Opportunity, and the penalty has been given here. Well, he's also showing him the yellow card.
Yeah, he had to make the challenge, but it was always going to be risky, and so it proved.
A chance to extend the lead. And slot it home. Well, his heart might have been fluttering, but he didn't show it. A goal from the spot.
Well, here it is again. And just watch the keeper. He stands still, hoping it's hit down the middle. Unfortunately for him, he's got it wrong.
Inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Won it back. Well, he's given it away. Mbappe. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Well, the referee not messing about. He's cautioned him.
Well, it had to be a yellow card, and he knew it was coming.
Here's a change for Manchester United. Messi in the vicinity. It comes to nothing in the end. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Effective challenge. 5 minutes left. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Can they get in behind them? Could reduce the deficit. And in it goes. And you never know in this game. They might yet be able to level it.
Well, as you can see, he's given far too much space, but he still had some work to do, and I think that's a very tidy finish. It was never in doubt.
And the ball is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish? 2-1 currently. Wan-Bissaka. Deciding to give it to the keeper. So 3 minutes of stoppage time it'll be. Well, it's a great advantage to any side when you're as comfortable on the ball as they are. Oh, that's a really good run. He's in behind. Oh, a save of the highest order.
Well, he got his angles absolutely right. What a good save that is.
Oh, real chance for him.
Well, he attacked it so well and made good contact, but he just couldn't keep it down, could he?
And that will be all for this game. The final whistle has sounded, and it's a defeat for PSG.
Well, Derek, certainly not their best performance, was it? Just a little bit off the pace for me, and obviously a disappointing result. But the key thing is, they bounce back now, and they can't afford a repeat performance.
Hello to you, wherever you happen to be. This is the scene here in the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes on a glorious day for football. I'm Derek Ray, and sharing commentary with me, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It's Paris Saint-Germain facing Barcelona.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Messi. He's got to score! Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out any sign of danger. Who can he pick out? Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Tremendously strong in the tackle. And he's broken free. Can they slot it home? And a time for composure on the ball. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Messi. Good play it in. Well, making high pressing work for them here. Well, simple for the keeper. Neymar makes his way forward with purpose. Options around him. Ball's gone. Marquinhos. Now with Hakimi. Danilo Pereira. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Ter Stegen was never under pressure. There to win it back. Gives it a go! Oh, tremendous work from the keeper to avert the danger. Well, a good tackle. And an astute piece of defending. Barcelona have been awarded the throw-in. It's looking promising. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. And there's the delivery. Well, he has a flair for the dramatic. Let's give him high marks for that.
Yeah, it's always the risk. You can end up looking a bit silly if it doesn't come off. He's having a quick chuckle to himself. He knows that wasn't a good effort.
And that's great work to make sure it didn't go over the line. Hakimi. Danilo Pereira. Mbappe. Now Messi. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
Nicely timed tackle. They know they need to stop him. Hakimi. Mbappe. Cuts it back. It's still alive. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
And Messi in a good position. What can he and his teammates do? Body on the line. Barcelona, free kick. It'll be here. Well, no card, but the referee clearly indicating that he's on his last warning. Did well to win the ball back. Oh, breezing past him. Thwarted by the post.
Well, they so nearly took the lead there. They just have to keep creating these opportunities, and I'm sure the goal will come.
Can he do it to take the lead? High echelon goalkeeping there. Trying to deliver it accurately. Not did his job defensively. And the pass, a good one. Well, what a stop that was. Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. A fine block. It will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Getting in there to intercept. Moving forward effectively. Well, hit with ferocity when accuracy was required. Already closing him down here. Messi. Verratti. Neymar. It's Kimpembe now. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Far from a good pass. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Neymar. Gay. Well, that piece of play very easy on the eye. Oh, that's a fine save.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
Gay, Hakimi, and now Gay, Kimpembe, quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Oh, a save right out of the top drawer, super stop. Corner kick played in, not fantastic defending, let's see if it helps the opposition. Well, when they go in, it looks spectacular. When they don't go in, you know the rest.
Yeah, it's a difficult bit of skill, and on this occasion, he got it all wrong.
Neymar. Well, beating his opponent. Oh, in with a chance! And danger still.
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before they do score, Derek. They've been piling on the pressure now and really should be ahead in this one.
Verratti. Danilo Pereira. Into the advanced position. A PSG corner it is, and potentially an opportunity. Had a decent reading of that ball in. And there to intervene. And Messi carries it forward. What's he going to do from this position? And that's easy peasy for the keeper. And into the last 30 minutes now. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. And that puts them in position. Well, it wasn't the easiest header to control, but still he'll be a bit disappointed. And they could face difficulties here. Terrific save. And he's fired over the corner. And the danger clear. Strongly in, Piqué. Did well to win the ball back. Given away by Barcelona. Now PSG moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Firing it in. Oh, excellent diving stop. He's driven in the corner. Just far too close to the goalkeeper. He's failed to hold it, Neymar. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Can he put them in front? Yes, is the emphatic answer. And you have to say, it was on the cards.
Well, here it is again. And I don't think it's good enough from the goalkeeper, you have to say that. He spilled it right into the danger zone, and at this level, you're always going to be punished.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? And forward this time goes Neymar, with options aplenty. Barcelona fighting against this overall situation. What can they pull out of the fire? Well, the attack just lost its momentum, and the keeper will collect. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Well, they've given him too much space. No foul, PSG advantage. This could finish it! And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Can they hit on the break? And the counter-attack came to nothing.
Well, it has to come soon, doesn't it? PSG are playing so well at the moment, and they're getting great backing from the fans.
Defensive resilience to shut them down. Weighted ball from Aubameyang. Difficult to stop him. Pedri. Well, they're doing their best to get on level terms here.
Well, it's a decent effort, but they're still trailing. They need something special here.
Options in the middle. He's trying to create something. Well, it would have been a chance, but the run was mistimed. Offside. The free kick decision goes the way of Barcelona.